created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her. The belt. It's caked in blood. Bloody scratches. Fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No. Alfred laid down here. One piece apart from the others. Blue. The same color as my tech. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe. Figures fleeing from something. Is that Arkham Asylum? Some of the words have been highlighted. She will liberate. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. The newest chalk. He's added to an old drawing of Arkham Asylum. He drew figures outside the gates. Like they're running away. The words highlighted are, she will and liberate.
She will liberate. I don't see what that has to do with Alfred.
Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates, and she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Batman!
This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
He's done nothing to you. He's not part of this.
Of course he's a part of this. He's the one man Bruce Wayne might actually care about. Besides himself. His suffering will teach Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham needs to learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I don't care what you've been through, how long you spent in that hole, how many times they beat you. The only thing I care about is locking you up. For good this time.
I see why you fight for the heartless people of the city. You're just like them! And you'll suffer the same fate! Your time's run out! Vicky! There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!